How you doing, everybody? This is Little Charlie. I wanted to thank Donald Trump, President Obama, and the military, and the police officers, and the EMTs, and the firemen, and the certain people that respected me. And for all the other people that are jealous and have been causing me problems and head games and provoking me and baiting me and all that, because they're jealous. I wanted to thank DSS. I wanted to thank Special Olympics and for being there since I was 2 years old, especially the police. I'm trying to find myself a woman and a transgender to be with. I'm a picky guy. I wanted to, say that, so other than that, I wanted to thank my friends, which I've only got a few, because a lot of other people are pissed off and, whatnot. I had a bunch of people bullying me and playing head games and baiting me, and I made up a big story about something happening, and I got bitch cracked at a bar called Black Cat, and I took it from my ex-fiance, Sabrina, and I love her still, but I that's all done and over with. So if you're single and you're a transgender and a woman, I like older women. I like MILFs, cougars. A lot of people say if you say that, it's disrespecting women. It actually isn't to me. So unfortunately, I'm looking for someone to be with, and I like transgenders. I'm into skinny women that are build. I like chubby too, but not too heavy. And I like skinny transgenders where I could, like, put my face right up in that ass, lick some balls, suck some cock. And I like pussy, too, so I like licking pussy and ass crack, but I'm not into that with every woman and transgender. So only when I'm, like, attracted to it, doing it. I've had a couple boyfriends, but they were more like hit and runs, and so I'm looking for a transgender and a woman to actually be with. So you can hit me up with a text message at 518-961-8542, and I am no spammer. I am no fake, so hit me up with a message, baby, yeah. Better behave, though, just like me.